with someone in chat from YouTube to play Stack. That's why I picked Stack here in an FFA. You can just do that. You can actually like still watch the stream if you want to. I don't mind. Magnus Discord, like the mod Magnus GR, he has a very very big Discord as well with a lot of nice players. So you can join his Discord as well. All right. So I just hope I don't have blocked iron with only 3 tiles. Hey Yannis! Welcome! How are you, man? The problem is my English isn't yellow from the egg, that's okay. Oh my god! Not only is my iron blocked, but there are actually 2 wolves there. Oh my god, disaster. Well, okay, I mean... whatever. Just gotta clear that, I guess. Man, that sucks. I'm back from vacation doing well, hope you guys are good as well. Yeah, I'm good as well. I recovered a little bit, I was sick again. But I could recover a little bit. And I'm enjoying some very very chill Northgard right now. Highlighting on the chill part. Okay, let's go for this. And let's clear these bad boys. Nice, don't attack whatsoever. I like that. Come on. I mean, it doesn't really matter. I can just tank this. Okay. No! I was so close to letting him die. Well, whatever. It's okay. Lars is German. Yes, I'm German. That is true. Wait, why is your Discord server in German? Du kannst auch einfach Deutsch schreiben. Also ich stream sowieso immer auf 2 Sprachen. Prinzipiell immer auf Englisch, weil es gibt auf jeden Fall immer mehr Leute, die Englisch verstehen. Aber natürlich auch Deutsch. Amazon. But I tend to like switch a lot. Okay, let's go for another house. I'm from Austria. Dein Stream wurde nur englischsprachig auf Twitch angezeigt. Verstehe. Naja, ich spreche halt die meiste Zeit sowieso Englisch. Deswegen ist das, glaube ich, schon richtig so. Aber ich spreche auch ganz, ganz häufig Deutsch. Die meiste Zeit halt nur Englisch. Deswegen. Schaut man sehr einen Film auf Englisch, aber ja, findet der Beste. Also ganz ehrlich, du musst ja auch nicht der Beste sein. Na? Wenn du es verstehst, bist du schon sehr, sehr weit. So. Ich brauche auf jeden Fall Skulls. Können wir tatsächlich sogar auf die Main packen. Und danach meine Schmiede und dann sollte ich ready sein. Mit dem Relic. I can actually like forge the skulls first. Should be the play. Nice. The timing should be okay here. In case I get a wolf attack, I'm just gonna sack this guy in. No problem. And with these, I should be able to forge the skulls and then the relic. Which is amazing. So, Relic is a little bit delayed because of the wolf attack. Should still be fine though. Englischnoten 4 ohne Lernen, Leute beim Saufen. Das ist eine Einzel, die man sich so gut mit unterhalten. Muss ich gleich nochmal lesen. Thank you for the follow, Carol. Welcome, welcome. Thank you so much for the support. Appreciate it. So, jetzt nochmal. Englischnoten 4 ohne Lernen. Leute beim Saufen, das ist eine 1, 2, die man kann sich so mit unterhalten. Gesprächsthemen gehen teilweise auch in Richtung Stringtheorie. Okay. Also, dieses Gesprächsthema auf Englisch stelle ich mir sehr schwer vor. Also Hut ab. Let's go, military base. All in. The winter will be so rough. Gotta mine the iron. After mining the iron, I have like two more wills to work food. Das ist auch wunderbar. Ach so, verstehe. Not gonna lie, the winter's quite rough. My DS server is mostly in Russian, but feel free to use English there too. Yeah, Magnus is fluent in like a lot of languages, so you can definitely find a lot of Russian-speaking people there as well. Komm auch immer gerne mit dem an, was ich früher mal aus Spaß durchgedacht berechnet habe. Wie viel wiegt Schatten? Das ist schon cool. Das musst du mir gleich nochmal erzählen. Das klingt echt spannend. I'll need another house soon enough. Yep, because of the skulls. Licht. Ah, verstehe. Ja, das klingt doch mega spannend. Klingt doch mega spannend. So, ich brauche definitiv bald Stein. So schnell wie möglich. Ein Wunder, das ist okay. Interessant. Danke für die Erklärung. Ist natürlich sehr, sehr spannend. So. Relic ist gleich dann. Almost missclicked. Oh my god. That was way too close. And once Relic is done, I'll have a very, very easy time scaling. Someone was faster than me, but that's okay. Oh, very small map. Very small map. Okay, next is upgrading the skulls and feasting. Which clans did your opponents pick? Actually, I have no idea. No idea whatsoever. If I'm completely honest with you, I have no idea. I didn't pay attention. Or at least I kind of forgot. Do I have 2 wounded now? Yes, I do. Yikes! Oh my god, that's an even more yikes. Wait. These are my 2 wounded. Kill them first, wait with the feast. And get chief next. Where are they is the question. That's enemy, right? Yeah, that should be enemy. No space. No space. Actually, let's do it like this. wanted to feast. Give me a feast. Okay, then building stone. Talking large Discord server?
Yep.
Don't think so, large is very friendly. You're hardly even serious. I mean, I'm trying my best. I'm trying my best not to be toxic. Sometimes I can be worked up. Let's say it like that. Can be worked up, but that doesn't happen too often. Okay, I'll have my chief soon. Very nice. Oh, two guys are actually like playing this way better than me. There's an enemy as well. Damn. Okay, what to do here? Okay, I want this tile as well. Let's see. Damn, this is amazing. Nobody got wounded there. Okay, I'll try to get this tile. Well, let's try to get the wood first, because that is more protected. Actually, I have no idea where I have to build altar. I think I gotta build the altar on my main. Develop the zone. Well, actually, no, develop this zone and build the altar there. Better, because I want to build a ship there later. Okay, so that one got scouted just now, so I want to scout this as well. Okay, now there are kobolds there, that's perfect, so he doesn't attack me from there. Okay. Nice. All right. So this looks great. I played this like super greedy. But it worked out because all of them were playing super greedy. Now I need to scout my neighbor next. And maybe I can even get like another stone somewhere. Let's see. And obviously I need to forge my warriors. Let's go for another feast. And as soon as I forge my warriors, I can Oh, there's a rat there. Oh, okay. Maybe I can try something. Hey, seems pretty strong. I mean, it's a rat, obviously he's strong, but even for a rat, looks very scary. Let's get one more feast in. In November. Maybe forge something else and then I can destroy my forge. Kinda forgot to feast, but that's okay. Three more stones somewhere to upgrade my stuff. That Draugr is a menace. Why? So let's go. much shamans will it be? That's four. Can't kill him. It's too much pop. What? How? How was I not in time there? Okay. shouldn't have converted so much. Oh, actually I should have, yes. It was okay. I think my best bet is to kill the boar. I think that's actually what I need to do. Yeah, 1v3 is so much fun. Not. Thank you. That's right. A little bit of diplomacy never hurt nobody. Let's get this guy. Now green's on my ass as well. I mean, are they serious? Okay. The fun part is, I don't even have like. I mean, I'm literally 1v7 here, aren't I? I mean, what is this? I'm literally like, yeah, get Boris Jar. He has sheep there. So maybe I can get these. Oops. That I promise. Yep. That's what it is. It's a promise. Wait, Red is still not at getting attacked? Really? This game's just mad. Gotta pay attention that I don't faint win here. mean, do they want to... Do they want to... Blue to win, or... Do they all just not care? This is so dumb, man. This is so dumb. Okay, I mean... Let's trade, I guess. I mean, what am I watching? What is this? Alex, why is 3 slide? I need more skulls. It's so funny because my map's like so dark. It's still so dark. Let's go for negotiation just in time. I have 41 happiness. I mean, I literally killed my neighbors and I fought blue like twice. So I think I deserve staying alive for a little bit longer. I mean, I could fame win now, but I won't. It's about respect. Wait, we have a bear? No way. I mean, now whatever wants to fight me, I think I will just kill it. Oh my god, I'm actually winning on lore as well. Thank you. He knows his place. That's so true. Bye bye blue. My chief's just a giga chat. 15 plus 10.9. That's insane. I like how he's still trying to manipulate them. I mean, I was manipulating as well because I felt like it was unfair, but Blue telling that I favor him, it's just BS. Oh wow, what is this? I mean, okay. Try me, bitch. Wait, am I fighting against everyone again? Lot, not gonna lie. That's a hell of a lot. Yeah, I can't kill this. Literally no way. in. Nothing I can do here. So very dumb. Let's go! Oh my fucking god, man. I mean, look at this. Like, I literally like fought everyone except the Kraken. Purple win, yeah. I mean, come on, dude. GG, thank you.